the plethora of information that we have at our fingertips now, I hope what we can do is help women sift through all this information and try to pull out some of the points that seem most relevant and seem most useful.